work, have the heads these two are in. Just need that one. That one's a snapped one. But something in here looks kind of scary. See that one? Kind of looks. Oh man. Can't really see inside. Okay, so here's the head. All the things are in. It's pretty mint. Have the exhaust on. That's about it. I'm at my job right now. Everything's good.
I got this head gasket. I'm gonna put the heads back on. I'm just mocking it up right now. I think this is how it goes. Definitely not. Yeah, nah, this is left. I see it now. So it says L right here. See it? Yeah, wrong one. All right, my bad. I was wiping the head gasket. This is way better. All the holes line up. Everything looks good. I have the dowel pins in this time too. I don't know if you can see it. I'll pick up the camera in a second to get a better view. That's about it. And I got the head ready. Show you guys real quick. Yep, there you go. Dowel pins in this time and the head gasket's on. I'm not gonna record everything, but most of the stuff. Probably see you guys when I pick up the head and put it on the block. I'm just gonna show you guys that the engine's not locked. Hope you guys can see this. As you can see, it's not locked, so now I'm gonna throw the cylinder head on. Okay, I'm gonna drop the head in now. Okay. I can't feel the freaking thing. Where the holes are in this fucking head? I
This is really taking it hard. God, this is crazy. I can't get it in. It's like not fitting in the hole. Dude. Where the hole is that? Oh man.
I'm gonna keep it rolling because this is a struggle.
The heck is it hitting? Nothing's down here. Okay, come on. Let's do this. This is crazy. And this wiring harness just a little. Give me some clearance. There we go. Clamp on, baby. That's it.
Wait, it's way better with the dowel pins, man. Not having them on is a struggle, but this side's the easiest side anyway, so. But you know, it's in. Look at that, it's not going anywhere. Whew. I got that. Now I just have to throw in the head studs and that's it. I'm gonna record just a little, just so people who want to see the head studs go in.
Hopefully these back ones go in. Oh man, I think I had to add those in already. Shit. I think I had to have those two in already, if I'm not mistaken. Damn it. They all go in though. This is fucking magnificent.
Alright, so this time I have the dowel pins. I put them on so you guys can't talk shit. See the head gasket? It's a little scratched up there and stuff. That piston's a little scratched. I'm still gonna send it. But yeah, that's about it. Trying, the sun's like going down. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, you can definitely see it. Can you see my face? Is it? There we go. Yeah, I'm out here, buddy. Oh shit. Trying to focus it. I'm like against the sun, but yeah, I'm almost done. I just gotta put the cylinder head on. It's over here. Show it real quick. About to slap this thing on. And yeah, so let me just set you guys up. Struggle.
No. It's not supposed to drop all the way down. Oh no. Down, you fucking... shit. I just gotta get my hand out. Oh man. Oh shit. You gotta be kidding me, son. Using the freaking fucking brake booster to fucking hold the fucking stud. I don't know if you guys got can see this shit, but it's kind of bad. Not gonna lie, the air keeps going the fucking thing. Sliding. I think it's in. I don't know how long that clip was, but no way. This is crazy. I'm gonna fix that later, but you guys get the gist. Get the gist of it. My battery's about to die. So, yeah. Alright, so for those, if you're doing the, if you're putting cylinder heads on your Stang, you're gonna need to put three of those studs in. Hold on. Yeah, see, that stud, and then those two. So you can see one, two, and then three back there. You're gonna have to put those on while you're putting the head, and the rest just slides on.
Bro, when you're working on your fucking car and you knock your camera over, are you serious, dude? Ain't no way, bro. I just blew my shit, bro. Dude. Bruh.